Hi YouTube, this is Toto8776. Welcome to another toy haul video. On my previous video, I've shown you my recent pickups at Toys R Us, and this time I'm going to show you my pickups from Target. As you can see, the Target logo there. Yep. So without any further delay, let me show you my goodies. First, Spider-Man and Captain Britain. Yep. Hasbro still use some old figures. They have retooled or recycled some old molds, but the good thing about this pack is they have improved the paint apps, especially at Spider-Man. As you notice, Spider-Man, the web lines are very neat, very clean, no smudges, no overlaps. Especially where the web meets in between his eyes there. Some old Spider-Man figures, it's all black there at that spot, but this one has a very clean paint apps. Sorry about the glare, guys. As you notice, the paint apps with Spider-Man is glossy, which is very nice. But I'm sure this is a recycled body mold. Only they improved on the paint apps and some articulation. As you notice, there's an articulation on Spider-Man's wrist. I don't know if you can see it there. And one more here. Very cool. And they added paint apps on the web. Very nice. And for Captain Britain, this is a new figure for Captain Britain because the single carded pack is a different version of him. This is an old version where he has this lion logo thing printed on his chest, which I think represents King Richard the Lionheart. Not so sure, but I'm just guessing. And also, they have executed a very nice paint app, especially in painting the British flag there on his wrist, both of his wrists, and also on his forehead. And the hair sculpt is very nice too. And also the shadowing of his abs there, very cool. And this is the artwork, very nice. So, this is Spider-Man and Captain Britain. Next, let's go retro. It's Power Man and Iron Fist. Power Man is Luke Cage, but this is his costume back in the 70s or early 80s, where those macho men try to unbutton their shirt and reveal their chest and their abs. If you're going to wear this kind of costume at today's time, people might think you're gay, because look at this. He has a tiara or a headband. I'm not so sure what it is, but for sure people will think that you're gay at this time. Look at that. I like the musculature of the thighs. Very cool. And going to Iron Fist. If you don't know him, you might think that he's a martial art or a kung fu warrior, not Kung Fu Panda, because the way he wears his costume is like, it looks oriental to me, but in a different color. He's wearing green color uniform here. He has this dragon tattoo on his chest, and he has this mask like Zorro. But he's cool. Luckily, I got this 2-pack because I was not able to get them on single carded package. So I feel so lucky to grab them. So that is Power Man and Iron Fist. Next, the next two comic packs that I'm going to present to you guys are really brand new. Let me show it to you. Daredevil and Bullseye. As you can see here, these are great new molds, especially the face sculpt. Mm-hmm. But I'm sure the body sculpt is once again a recycle, but I like the face now compared to the single carded pack. Look at Bullseye, very nicely detailed face. I like the smile there, very cool. But I think still using the same body mold. And they have somehow put a weathering paint apps on, you know, on the white areas of his body, like here on the top of the chest, his hands and the belt. There's some bluish paint there. And for Daredevil, I really love this figure because of the face sculpt. Look at that. It's really different from the single carded pack, and I like the way they emphasize the creases of the body, especially on the abs. Not so sure if you can see his DD sign there or DD logo. Yep. I really like this color because this is the original color of Daredevil, not like the dark red. So that is Daredevil and Bullseye. And last but not least, Wonder Man in Quicksilver. Yep, I'm really excited to get hold of this 2-pack because of Quicksilver. But if you notice, Quicksilver's body mold is a recycled body mold of probably, you know, Silver Surfer, or, you know, the black costume Spider-Man, because there is no waist articulation there. And he's so thin. Not really sure if Quicksilver is this thin or this skinny, but I like the face sculpt. Very nice. Really looks like him, and it's nice to have a Marvel Universe version of Quicksilver. Really nice. Next is Wonder Man. It's not related to Wonder Woman, but this is Marvel. I'm not so sure who appeared first, either Wonder Woman or Wonder Man, but look at him. A recycled body mold of either Warpath or Thunderbird. But I like the face sculpt. Really nice. Very comic accurate here. Very cool. And there's Magneto in the middle. So there you have it, guys. These are my latest pickup from Target. I hope you already have them. If not, check your local Target, for sure they are already hanging in pegs now. And yep, they are great figures. If you're a Marvel Universe fan, they are a must-have for sure to add into your collection. So there you have it. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Keep collecting. Enjoy collecting, and see you once again. Bye.